Alright guys, back here with the Road Warrior 1. Trying to close out door 9. So currently it's our bag set up. Nothing spectacular. Gonna stick with the QB8 for now. Gonna get our pin chest. We are currently 5 games away from closing out 2 or 9. So we need a 5-game win streak to close out tour 9. So let's go. This is bad. I have to do this because we don't have enough club. Hopefully we can feed it up this. Fairway here. Oh no, that's in the rough. I think it'd be an open shot to the green though. Let's see. Oh, it's gonna be a tough one, guys. First game here, little missed our shot there just a little bit. It's quite a bit of wind for this hole for a headwind. Oh, that's going to work out for him. Okay, so we're I think we can curl as much as we want, so I should do about a one ring adjustment here, somewhere in the one ring adjustment. And then I'm just gonna curl it. About a half ball. Just try to stay clear of that bush. Alright guys, let's see if we can't make it to the shootout here and possibly pick up a win in the shootout. Like I was saying, when we got here, we have 5 games. Need a 5-game win streak to close out tour 9. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys, if you're not already subscribed. Like and share the video if you guys would. Try to get more people in here. The more people we get in here, the more times we can do these account giveaways. So we're going to build these two accounts up to 4170. Give them away. So we're getting really close to the giveaways. And if we can get more people in here watching, more people in here sharing the content, more people liking the videos, we will be able to give more of these accounts away. All right, let's go. See if we can't figure this adjustment out. About three rings, give or take a little bit. Come on, baby, be good. Let's go. Get in the hole. So we started off with a hole in one on the shootout. Let's go, let's go. This is going to come off the hill and be pretty close. Good thing we made it in the hole. So that was a great shot there. Let's go. Let's watch that again. Full backspin. A little over three ring adjustment. Perfect ball. Couple hops, stop. Trickle in the hole. Let's go. Getting close, guys. Almost up to that 50 million mark. Just cleared 700 trophies. Good shot there by our opponent. I am going to stick with the Kingmaker. Just trying to get it down there far enough to make this happen. It should be just fine. Probably could have dropped down to a katana. I hit it plenty far enough there, so. But it's all about trying to get the correct angle to this location, this pin location. Makes the shot a lot easier if you can get a good angle at the pin. So for this shot, the closer you can, or the further down the fairway you can get, the better the angle becomes. So even if we could have got, you know, right in here somewhere. I can't move my ball. There we go. I couldn't adjust the spin. Why did I curl it too much? Yeah, just a little bit. Hopefully we can pick up. Win here in the shootout. Hopefully I don't put myself in between clubs. Oh, that's a lot of wind. Going to use the fairway on this shot. Right about five rings. Can't get to five rings. Okay, changing it up again, going with the rough bump. That's bad. Ah. Yeah, I totally messed that shot up. Right. Now we need five more wins again. No, we need six. No. No, we should still need five. All right, if we keep getting this hole, we're probably going to have to stop playing. So this hole is ridiculous for the shot you have to hit. Oh, come on. Dang it. Oh, just about 50% here. Just under 50% maybe. I don't know why I feel like I'm going so slow today. Great ball. All right, let's see if we can't make it to the shootout here. Oh, this might go in. Right. Off to the shootout. Come on, get a good bounce. No, get over there. Come on, go roll, 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 roll. Open up some of these chests here. There we go. Come on. Looking for. Oh, there we go. The AM cards are nice to get. Katana ball, that's nice. Oh, got a club upgrade, guys. Probably going to be an epic. I'm hoping it's an epic. Oh no, we got the Thorn upgrade. So the thorn to a five. Little accuracy, all the rest of our backspin. And little ball guide. Nice. That's a pretty good pickup there. Four more wins. Four game win streak, guys, what we need. And we can close out tour nine. I don't know if we can clear that or not. All right, so we're going to play smart. We're going to go QB up the other side. He's going to have to make that shot. Oh no, my thing's in the way. Okay. That should be right in the fairway. We'll come in with Guardian. We'll bounce right in front of that bunker with the one or full topspin right in that area. Try to just leave it up on that upper shelf there. Yeah, see, that's not a bad place to leave it. Just straight pitch. Run it up the hill there. That should leave us up on the top shelf anyways. About 5.8, maybe 6 rings where I should have went. Well, that's coming in hot, ain't it? Oh, not too bad. See if he doesn't leave himself in between clubs in this shootout here. So if it's a wood club shootout, he might be in between clubs. And depending on what driver shootout it is, he might just be in between being able to hit a good driver shot too. Oh no, looks like he's gonna be okay. Looks like he's just about got an advantage with that. We're gonna be more in between clubs now. So we won't be able to hit our wood club, and we're not gonna be able to set up with our driver very well. Maybe be able to, might be able to pull this shot off. Hopefully I adjusted enough. Oh. Almost had us in between clubs. We were really close there. But we are not too far off of closing out 2 or 9. Let's go. 3 more games. Let's see what the wind direction is. We're gonna have to switch up clubs to make up for this shot. So we're gonna go with Thor's hammer. And go full top spin here. Looks to be a little right. Well, maybe not. All right, so we got it on the fringe. Oh, I think he's got enough topspin. As long as he lands. Well, definitely got enough topspin now. He's got the wind down to 7. So he's got enough topspin now. Oh, he went like 10 rings. Let's go. Let's see if we can't pick up the win here against the wave breaker. I don't know what he put for spin, but this might come up short. Nope. Get in the hole. I don't think I got enough backspin yet to do this shot. Kind of see if it's enough backspin and enough curl yet. Not quite enough backspin yet. All right, so we're back to needing five or four games again. Ooh, that's a hefty wind. I don't know if I'm gonna clear that tree or not. And I didn't. Well, I think we might have got lucky and found a gap to the green. pretty good, two pretty good shots there. And wow, we don't even have enough room to get there. That's ridiculous. Try to get bounce out into the fairway. Ah. Too bad we caught that tree on our tee ball. Oh, that was close. Unlucky. Unlucky tee ball. We're right back to five games. I don't think we got enough time to play five games. So we have a little bit of an advantage on this hole, or this. If we go to a shootout with the driver, APOC 5 is not a real good shootout club in for tour 9. Got too much yardage for some holes, and then not enough backspin for others if it's a driver shootout. At about six rings, slight underplay. Little too much curl. All right, let's go. Yep, I'm gonna need it. I guess I'm not gonna need. So 10, 8 is. Oof, like 5 rings I'm gonna be at. A little over 5 rings there. So now we're back to 4 games again. Don't have time for 4 games, so this isn't going to be. We probably won't be closing it out in this stream. Four games. So we've been just win one, lose one, win one, lose one. We haven't got off of that win one, lose one yet. And it looks like my mom's gonna go first here. What the heck? Hopefully we can. Oh, come on. Be good. Ouch. That's a rough wind. I don't know if he can get over there. I think he did. Well, we got it down on the green somehow. So we've got enough time for two more games, maybe. 2 or 9 does not want us to close it out whatsoever. 345 down to 81. Our win percentage is down to 81. Good shot there. Good luck, Mom. Open this pin chest. We'll take the gems for sure. Ooh, look at there. Sniper's getting up there. $50 million again. 3 games away from closing out. We've been here before. This and we're gonna go with a Kingmaker. Layup somewhere right in there, right about 5 rings. I'm still gonna use a little bit of curl to move it around that corner a little better. Pretty good spot right there. Yeah, we might have to make this shot. Nah, this should catch the rough. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, we do not have the clubs to do that. So that puts us at a slight disadvantage. And we're going to go about 3 backspin. Nope. Not unless my pull angle is wrong.
So that'll put us back at 4 games to close it out.
So we're back to 4 games. Dang it. Not getting nowhere. Right about 10 rings, so that's into power. I don't think I hit enough. Ooh, that was close. All right. I don't think I have enough top spin to do this shot, do I? No. Do I got enough back spin to do this shot? Maybe. So we're going to go right around 3 rings. Oh, dang it. Yeah, I don't know what he's mad about. He almost didn't even hit the green. He was like 1 inch away from not even landing on the green. I guess he might as well get mad about it. So this is probably the best hole he could have got having a puck. Kind of really just one of those holes you don't really need a lot of accuracy, you don't need a lot of anything, you just need a good land zone and the right amount of topspin. So this is the best hole he could have got. Yeah, he hit a pretty decent shot actually. Oh, we're coming in. Oh, we're coming in good. Let's see, maybe enough time for one more game. I'm sure he's going to be mad now. Yep, told you. The way it works. Okay, one more. Oh, we got a club upgrade here, guys. Oh, the runner, are you kidding me? There it is in all its glory. Runner. Okay. Man, wrong button. Yeah, we're not getting nowhere fast. So probably going to have to be extra mile. Go right at three rings. That's a little into power. Looks good so far. We'll take it. Although we have a extra mile now for our possible shootout club. Extra mile six at that. That should be good. Of course, unless he hits a big shank or something, but that should be good. Trying to figure out the spin on this. maybe round two. See if we can't feed it into that hole. Two backspin. A little over three rings. Get in there. Albatross them. Let's go. So we got the albatross to drop. Which we won't have enough time for another game. So this will have to be the last game. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. Like and share the video. The two Road Warrior accounts will be given away once I max out Tour 10. We're currently three games out from maxing Tour 9. And if we can win this here outright, we will be two games away from closing Tour 9. Oh, we got it. Get it in there. Oh, that was a good shot. So we're two games away from closing out Tour 9. And then, like I said, these two accounts will be given away, the Road Warrior 1 and the Road Warrior 2. All right, guys, check out the stats. See if we're on a two-game or a three-game win streak, I think. Two-game. Just getting no traction. All right, good luck out there, guys.